late number evening, just wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long brown hair. And then she asks me, do I look alright? And I say, yes, you look wonderful tonight. We go to a party and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady. She asked me, do you feel alright? And I said, yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful. The love light in your eyes. It all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home now. I've got an aching head, so I give her the coffee. She helps me to bed, and then I tell her as I turn out the light, I say, my darling, you were wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you were wonderful tonight.
Thank you, that's all we'd like to do. Hurts him. Male, female, whatever. Right, I'm sure you'll know this next song. Bit booming around it, right? Please feel free to join in singing or wobbling or whatever you'd like to do. Sally called when she got the word. And she said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. I rushed to the window and looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. I don't know where this boom is. I just try and move that speaker, I do apologize. You This is the very first band I ever went to see, Steve Harvey and Cockney Rebels. You've done it all. Peaceful game, no matter what you say. Ronnie Man, oh boy. Blue eyes, how come you tell so many lies? Come up and see me, maybe smile. Don't you want running wild? There's nothing left, we've gone and run away. Maybe you're tired for a while. Us to play. Win or lose, it's hard to smile. Resist. It's from yourself you have to hide. Come up and see me, make me smile. Yeah. Do what you want. With the more you take everything, from my belief in the earth, how can you ignore my faith in everything? 'Cause I know what faith is and what it's worth. Away, and don't say maybe I'll try. Come up and see me, make me smile. Do what you want, run on wild. Come up and see me, make me smile. Do what you want, run on wild. That's it. Before I continue, I forgot to mention that I had HPV virus. And 3 years into that, I felt pain in my neck. My consultant gave me a scan, pancreatic cancer. And bang, she got me out of there very quickly. So I'm here to live the tale.
Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know what you might find? A better place to play. You say that you've never been. Look at all the things you've seen. Slowly fade away. Forever on my bed. You said the brains I have went to my head. Step outside the summertime's in blue. Stand up inside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. 'Cause you ain't never turn my heart.
You can sing along.
Some folks I can't wait.
she knows it's too late. She's walking on by. The soul slides away. Don't look back in anger. I heard you say. Take me to the place where you go, where nobody knows if it's night or day. Please don't put your hands on the rock and roll band. You will throw it all away. From the side of the river, this is from my bed. Set the brains I had to my head. Step outside the summertime's end. Stand up, find a fireplace, and take that look from home. You may never come to fill my heart. She knows it's too late. She's walking on by. Her soul slides away. Her look back in the mirror.
Understand Mo's story to know why he's here doing it, and he can tell you himself. But he, I'm classing him like one of our speakers. It's an incredible story, but his music says it all. And I'm hoping he's going to finish with YMCA. But anyway, because he wrote words around cancer for YMCA. But I was also speaking to Kathleen, the opera singer from yesterday. Kathleen, do you want to join us on stage? She wants to do something with you.
Yeah, yeah. Cancer supporter, come on, Kathleen. Come on down.
But I'm sure some way, and I believe Kathleen's a one hell of a rapper. I think that's what she said. I'm not sure. But I'm sure between the two of you, you'll be able to knock something together. And let's give Kathleen a big round of applause. So this lady coming along now, she's now going into a diva mode. So but on a serious note, it just shows you that cancer doesn't stop you living. Once you accept where you are, you can move forward. And so I have these two people on stage and you get me fab. So God knows what we're gonna get.
No, I'm afraid I don't. Well, the first song I wrote was against YMCA, right? And then the second one is about being a cancer survivor. And hopefully I'll get Kathleen to sing along or hum along. Cancer! You took the young and the old, I say, cancer. You are so cruel and so cold, I say, cancer. You
Ashley, we'll find you cancer. You take the rich and the poor and cancer.
Cancer survivors and there's cancer survivors out there. Yes. Gotta go to oncology. Cancer's what we're all fighting. With the treatment now it's once every week takes and builds just hurts and delight. Many times it happens too fast. You need surgery early. Stay positive, cause there's no time to cry. You must fight, just fight, stay alive. We are cancer survivors, we won't give up our fight. Rising up to the challenge for survival. We don't stop, there's no nurses, we will fight for your life. And each day we are praying for us. Some cancers, they can be beat. You gotta work even harder. It's a tumor that you have to make people. They will hope to survive. We are cancer survivors. We won't give up the fight. Coming up to challenge for us. We gotta go, we want color gene. Answers what we're all fighting. With the treatment now, it's one surgery we take. Some pills just to help us survive. We are cancerous fibers, and we are fighting up to challenge God's life. I survived. Good on you. I survived. Get up for this one.